Miss Yuu Asakawa.
こんにちは。今日はたくさん来てくれて本当にありがとうございます。皆さんに会うのをすごく楽しみにしてロサンゼルスまで来ましたので、今日は目いっぱい楽しんでいきたいと思います。よろしくお願いします。
Thank you all. Thank you all for coming. And、I'm sure you guys waited a lot. So、I thank you for your patience, and I hope to、have a very good experience with all of you guys. So please enjoy yourselves, and、let's get started.
Clap, hands,
all right, what I'm going to have you do, if you have a question, there are a few rules for the questions.、please don't come up here and ask her to marry you or little questions like that.
I'm alive, available.
time is limited, so we want to try to move through as quickly as possible.、so I'm going to have you come over in this aisle here and line up without running each other over.And I will come in front of you, and we'll go one at a time. So yes, in this aisle, if you have a question, and you don't have to think of your question right now. If you think of it during the panel, that's okay too. Okay.
All of these people interested in me.
It's too beautiful. We're shy.
I know.
Hi, Asakawa-san. I was wondering if you could say Bellerophon, Rider's Noble Phantasm from Fate to Sing, actually.
Yes, line request.
Okay. Everybody know a Rider?
Yeah!
Okay.How do you pronounce Bellerophon in English? B? Start with B? V? B. Never mind, okay. Bellerophon!
You're welcome.
Hello. When you were working with the people who were making the Vocaloid dog, how long did it take you to go over the entire process?
Long, long time. Because I had to do not only Japanese version, but also English version.So English version script was...
You did a very good job.
I was exhausted. Thank
you. Good afternoon.
Hello.
I wanted to know, out of all of the songs that you've sung, which would be your favorite song?
I like Rider's song, Rider from Fate Stay Night. Do you know she sings?
Yes.
You don't know. 流れ消える時の渦に Do you know?
Yes, I do.
I love that song.
Thank you. Do you like my outfit? Do you like my outfit?
Of course, I love you. And I like you, of course, too. Good on you.
Asakawa-san, はじめまして。
はじめまして。
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
Asakawa-san, of the Megurine Luka-sans, which one is your favorite?
Luka? Luka's song?
Luka の歌です。
Luka の歌。わあ、なんだろう。なんだろう。いっぱいあるな。
そうですね、たくさんありますね。
うん。トエト
トイツ?
Cute.
トイツというのですね。はい、ありがとうございます。
Okay, thank you.
I have a gift for you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. See this? My characters. Awesome. Thank you. Come on.
Hi, how are you? Welcome to America.
Hey, hello.
Hello. my question is, you seem to be often involved in roles of characters that have a very deep voice or a strong voice, of which Osakabe Toku is my favorite. The question is, would you like to do characters with other kind of personalities, other kind of voice tones or voice ranges?
Hi. そうですね、クールな役が多いので、いつもこのぐらいの声でやることが多いんですけど、このぐらいの声でやることが多すぎて、事務所の人が私が他の声も出せることを知らないことが多くて、それはすごく仕事の幅に影響するので、そうですね、違う声もやってみんなにもっと聞いてもらいたいなとは思ってます。
So I often get a tone of this voice, so I usually end up acting in the tone of voice I'm speaking right now. And I've had too many roles of this tone, so my talent agency kind of forgot that I can do other tones of voice. So they're kind of limiting the depth of my work, so I would like to try other tones of voice so that I can show the world that I have them and also have you guys enjoy them.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Hi, I was just wondering, what are your thoughts on Megumi and Luca being associated with tuna?
wondering still. 最初何を持つのかな、ミクがネギとかがあって、ルカは何を持たせてもらえるのかなと思ってたんですけど、実はその時、インターネットで何を持たせてもらえるかずっとその経過を見守っていたんですけど、マグロになった時にちょっとノーって思ったんですけど、まあいいと思います。
Miku had her green onion. She was wondering what Luca would have, obviously, and so she was avidly following the decision-making process on the internet. And when they decided tuna, she was like, no! now she's okay with it.
ありがとうございます。ありがとう。
はじめまして。 Do you remember what was your very first role when you began in the voice acting business? If that's possible, if you remember, could you share that with us?
ワルキューレの冒険。
っていうところに出てくる一言しかない妖精。 And she was playing a fairy that had one line.
で、その一言を忘れちゃいました。
And I honestly do not remember what that one line was.
ありがとうございました。
ありがとう、ごめんね。
I'm sorry.